Hello students, I hope you all are fine at your home. So today in this video we will discuss about the format of notice writing. What is before starting this, let's us discuss about what is notice all about. Actually, notice is a written or printed information and a news called notice. That means whatever information which is written and pasted on a particular place is called notice. ओके, लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट द फॉर्मेट ऑफ इट. सबसे पहले आप क्या करेंगे, द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इट इज इट शुड बी इन अ बॉक्स एंड इट कैरीज 4 मार्क्स. ये आपकी अराउंड 4 मार्क्स की आती है. क्लियर? सो व्हाट इज द नेम एंड इन द वेरी स्टार्टिंग हम क्या लिखेंगे, नेम एंड प्लेस ऑफ द इंस्टीट्यूट. दैट मीन्स जो चीज़ जो इंस्टीट्यूट वो नोटिस लिख रहा है उसका नाम हम यहाँ पे वेरी स्टार्टिंग में डाल देंगे. देन वी हैव टू कीप अ वन लाइन गैप. उसके बाद हम नोटिस लिखेंगे. कीप दैट थिंग्स इन योर माइंड, नोटिस इज ऑलवेज शुड बी इन द कैपिटल लेटर. एवरी अल्फाबेट शुड बी इन कैपिटल लेटर. क्लियर? इन द नेक्स्ट लाइन वी इन द लेफ्ट साइड वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द वर्ड डेट. इट्स नॉट द वर्ड डेट, वी डेट वी हैव टू राइट हियर. In the next line, we have to write the subject and the topic and the heading about what we are writing about the notice. Clear? So there are some common lines what we used in the very first line for the notice. Notice is hereby given that, one, this is to inform you all that, second, it is hereby inform you all that. In tino mein se we have to choose any one line to start our notice. Clear? And this is the very simplest line, this is to inform you all that. This is the most simplest line you can use for the starting of your notice. Okay, next, what should be in the second line? In second line, about the event, yani ke we have to discuss about the event, what kind of event we are writing a notice for. And ye jo topic hai, ye you can take out from, you can a kind of copy paste from the question. थर्ड लाइन में आपका क्या आएगा, अबाउट द इवेंट. इवेंट कब हो रहा है, डेट, डे एंड लोकेशन वेयर द इवेंट एंड द थिंग्स आर गोइंग ऑन. ओके, सो दीज आर द थिंग्स शुड बी एडेड इन द थर्ड लाइन. इन फोर्थ लाइन, इंटरेस्टेड पर्सन कैन कॉन्टेक्ट टू. दिस इज यू कैन से द सम अप लाइन ऑफ योर नोटिस. दैट मीन्स यू आर गिविंग द इंफॉर्मेशन टू होम द पर्सन कैन बी कनेक्टेड विद. क्लियर? In the last way, you have to write down your name, and in the bracket you have to write down the designation on the which position you are and on which behalf you are writing the notice. I hope you all are clear with this. Let us revise it again. In the very starting, we have to write down the name and the name, place and the of the institute to who's writing the notice. In the after skipping one line, we have to write down the word notice. Every alphabet should be in the capital letter. Clear? And in the next line, left hand side, you have to write down date, and next line you have to write down the subject, heading and title, whatever the things. And always keep that thing, it should not enhance more than 4 or 5 words. Clear? You have to focus on that it should not be enhanced more than 4 or 5 words. Or ye jo hai wo cheez, that things are there in your question. Okay, so in the very first line, what we can use, the notice is hereby given that, this line, this is to inform you all, the third, second line, this is hereby inform you all. These are all the common lines you can use to start. You can choose any one point, one line. Keep that things in your mind. You are not allowed to write all the three lines. You can use only one line to start your notice. Clear? And third line, about the event. Fourth, about a day, date and location of where the, and the fourth, interested person to whom the person can be connected with. Okay, and next, your name and designation, about on which basis you are writing the notice. Okay, so let's revise it with the help of a question. The question is, write out a notice for your school notice board inviting students to give their name for fancy dress competition. So who is writing your school. Clear? Your school, that means you have to write down the school name in the very starting. Kon institute kya hai, your school. So name is not given in the question paper, so what we write, ABC school and place. Clear? Next, again ye to notice hai, aapko sabko pata hai ki it should be in the capital letter. Next, how we write the date. date it today is 7th April 2020. In this way we can write down the date. And in the next line, the okay, see, the for kis cheez ke liye likhna hai, for fancy dress competition. This is the event which should be organized. So fancy dress competition. So this is to inform you all the students. Sabhi students ko inform kiya jata hai ki that our school is going to organize. That means about the event. Jaise humne yahan pe likha tha about the event. Ye cheeze hain. To humne likh diya our school is going to organize a fancy dress competition. Clear? And then third line humne kya likha about date and location. अब कब हो रहा है? ऑन 18th April 2020 मंडे इन आवर स्कूल ऑडिटोरियम. क्लियर? इंटरेस्टेड स्टूडेंट्स, अगेन द इंटरेस्टेड पर्सन कैन कॉन्टेक्ट टू इंटरेस्टेड पार्टिसिपेंट्स आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू गिव देयर नेम्स टू द अंडरसाइंड लेटेस्ट बाय 13th April 2020. रोहन द हेड बॉय. क्लियर? सो इन दिस वे वी कैन राइट डाउन आवर, वी कैन maintain, we can draft our notice. I hope you understand this. Thank you.